left-hand side. I think it might have been Clément Paris, who missed out. So Colonia suddenly goes for broke. Alex Harvey trying to go with him, the 50-kilometer world champion. Number 11, Tonseth, is starting to struggle and losing ground. Sundby needs to work hard. He's on the right-hand side of your picture with Magnifica behind him. But this is the sort of form we saw in Sochi from Dario Colonia. Look at the work rate coming in. He knew this was where to make the break. And he's got some 12, 13 meters. Harvey's a spent force. Now Sundby tries to find something. Moves up into second place. But Colonia has won it on the biggest climb. And he obviously, Mike, has done a lot of research on the course. Look at that margin that he's built.
Well, it looks like a safe margin now, but his legs will be absolutely screaming. Just needs to hold his balance here. To destroy the best in the world on that climb, that takes a lot of effort.
Disappointed to get knocked out in the first... in the semi-finals yesterday in the sprint, Dario Colonia. He looked on pretty good form. And this, of course, is a very similar track. They came along here. He looks through the legs just to see how much of a margin he's open. Suddenly, Alex Harvey finds a second wind. Sundby fighting for a podium place, but I think first has gone. And it's going to go to the 15-kilometer Olympic champion, Dario Colonia, who's still full of running.
Well, do you know what? This is Colonia back to his best. He was maybe at his best, what, 5 years ago, and he's got it back again. He's unlocked that door. What a race.
A 180-degree turn for Colonia, and then he heads back towards the stadium, and that margin's gone from 20 to 30 metres. The fight between second and third's an interesting one. I think Alex Harvey is a superior sprinter to... Sundby of Norway, and actually Harvey accelerating over the top. Good discipline from him. He should be able to claim second place here. But the victory goes to Dario Colonia, and all he's got to do now is keep this form for another 3 weeks. The 15-kilometer on the 16th of February, 31:37, quickest 15K of the season so far. And it's Colonia of Switzerland who takes the